Hello everyone, today I will show you the NAT M33. This is Master Series. Like you know, last time I was put YouTube video with Nime Unity Nova, but I wasn't sure I wanted this, so I swapped it for NAT M33 to try it, why not? But in this time, in this video, I will do unboxing first. I will show you what's in the boxes, everything that is included, because it's quite a lot gadgets inside. And later I will show you the menu, how it works here, works brilliant. And also the backplate, all terminals and sockets, what you can connect, all around, you know, pictures, so you can see. Okay, let's do it. Okay guys, so that's how you see. Here is volume control, which works excellent. You can feel it when you're touching. So now we can go to the menu. All we got, phono, balance, line, coaxial, Bluetooth, HDMI, ARC, and also BLUOS. So you got everything here. Look how it smooth works. It's brilliant, like your mobile phone, you know. So what we got here? You got D-Rack. I switched off D-Rack because it doesn't help in my room at all. It's even worse. The bass not exist when I pressing D-Rack. So I got here. You see. I can just choose off or my that's what I did on the phone, you know, and the microphone. So I pressing off, I don't need it. I'm going back, got sleep timer, room name, tone controls, looks like this. Oh sorry, here you need to turn on when you can move bass how much you want, you can move treble how you want, that's how it looks, yeah. Press reset. I'm not using this, I'm fine without this, so I will switch it off. Okay, let's go back. Yeah, you got you can connect subwoofer and later crossover, how much frequency you wanna cut. So it's up to you. LCD brightness, indicator brightness, dark mode, speaker output, it depends A or B speakers, terminals, LCD temporal display, so when you
touching anything after a few seconds that this display screen is turned off. This is good, volume and percent, but you can change to decibels, it's up to you. Auto standby, of course, on. Ear channel, I still don't know what's that. So here you got sources, you can set up how you like it. This, I don't know exactly what's that. Here, reboot, factory reset, and BlueOS upgrade. And here is everything about this unit. Yeah, so we can, for example, now swap. You can rename all these inputs, you can rename. So here I got CD player, which plays now, I think. Yeah, and if you going like this, you know, it's automatically changing to view meters. Looks awesome. But don't forget, this view meters, this is not power output. It doesn't show you power output. This is basically input. How strong is input? Everything when you connecting, yeah? TV or CD player or anything else. So for example, if you connecting CD, you will get more here, yeah? This arrow will go to the right. When you're listening TV, for example, signal is not so strong, so will be like maximum, you know, on here minus 10 or something like this. But anyway, it looks gorgeous. I very like this screen. It's quite big. I will show you and compare to my mobile phone. Okay guys, so this is my Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. I will turn on so you can compare now the size. Yeah. It's even bigger, this screen in the NAT M33 is even bigger, maybe a little bit narrower, but it's bigger, it's wider. Brightness is quite good. When you're watching from angles, it's not bad, okay? Okay, so let's see now what we got on the back. Okay guys, so we are already on other side. So we got here antennas, one Wi-Fi antenna, and one Bluetooth, of course. We got here Bluetooth 5.0 with AptX HD, so very nice. You can send by Bluetooth straight from your phone 24 bits music. Okay, so we have here two coaxial, two optical inputs. Service, we got here LAN, we got USB, so if you like your USB sticks, you can put with music here. We got HDMI ARC here, very nice. You got also two outputs for subwoofers, very nice. We got balanced, also we got here bridge mode. This power amplifier, this is at least 200 watts in stereo mode, but you can switch to bridge mode and you will get, I think, is around 700 watts, okay? It's a lot. Okay, so you got here triggers for another equipment and some analog inputs for phono, of course, as well. And you got pre-out, very nice. And you got double terminals, so it's easy who wants to make B-wiring, very nice. And of course you got here switch power switch, and also I'm quite surprised with here that information power rating. It's saying 900 watts. I don't know if this is average or the maximum. I have no idea. It's a lot. It's almost 1 kilowatt. So, you know, class D is basically higher efficiency. So I'm surprised, but that doesn't matter. You know, you love music. You need to pay few pounds more a month for the energy, so I think that's no problem for anyone. Okay, the most important is here these two slots. Okay, in the future, if after 1-2 years or even more, if some new some sockets or Bluetooth or anything else will include in, for example, new model, you can buy the same thing to this one. You just need to purchase from the shop or straight from NAT new this like, I will call this is like card. This is the same like PC, you know, just pulling out, putting some new stuff, and that's it. And it's upgraded. You will get new sockets, like, I don't know, HDMI or anything you want, you know. It's already on the market, but in this case you don't need, because everything you got here. So yeah, this side is beautiful as well. I love it. Okay guys, so one more thing I forgot to mention is remote control. It's very nice, very pretty. It's heavy, it's like aluminium brick. That's how you can see. It's big, but very nice sit in hand, you know. Also have a like, I don't know how to do it. It's all these bottoms coming into blue color when you're taking from table. Very nice. This is the chamber with battery. And put it back. Here we go. Yeah, that's how look remote control. Okay, that's what I would like to show you now. The spiky. You see the spiky feet? Very nice, very nice. It's hard to show you, but I think I got it now. I didn't put the plates under this spiky feet because I keep it on the glass, right? So I don't need, but if you got wooden rack, so maybe it's better put this included black plates, so we're not making holes in your rack. Okay guys, so probably many people have questions how it sounds. Okay, sounds good, but it's completely different than Nime Unit Nova. The comparison of both of them, I will do another video because that will be take too long in this one. I can just say, like, you know, sound from Yamaha is more similar to NAT MT33 than Nime. Nime is completely different sound. Okay, it's not worse, it's not better, just different sound. Most, some people will prefer this one, some people will prefer Nime. Here in this M33, you can expect more mid-range, and also maybe more tweeters, you know, and a little bit less bass. The bass is not bad, but this amplifier will not give you very strong bass, very deep in power, you know. It will be deep, but it's not so strong.
On the top you have power switch on and off. If you wanna turn it on, you're just touching, it's not pressing, just touching. When you wanna turn off, just put your finger and keep a few seconds. Also, all is aluminium, okay? If you think that's plastic, you are wrong. Everything here is metal, okay? You can feel it, it's cold. Very nice, therefore some people will be bulky, but it's not big, and even this black things, you know, on the silver making it smaller. I was thinking it will be huge, it will be big, but it's not. It's not deep, it's like normal size, you know, it's maybe a little bit deeper than my Yamaha. It's around 10 kilograms weight, so it's quite light. Yeah. With my cap R5, which you can see now, it's played very well, but for my taste, I prefer more bass, like few decibels more, more deeper, but the mid-range and tweeters, it's awesome, it's very clear, very clear. So I think for today that's it. Soon I will compare this unit with Unity Nova from Nime. If you would like to see, press subscribe, and I think 1-2 weeks and I will release another video. So for today that's everything. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.